Police are searching for a man wanted in a robbery this morning. KPD responded to the Fast Cash Plus on Clinton Highway around 11 o'clock. Employees say a suspect entered the store and held them at gunpoint demanding money. Well, they handed it over. Police say the suspect then left in this blue Toyota. If you recognize the suspect or vehicle, please call the Crime Info Hotline at the number on your screen or send a tip to the Facebook page.